Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy. You okay? You okay? Yeah. Made it through with just a couple of scraped knees back then. Back then? What do you say? Are we doing this? Have we? Never mind about that. Right now, you need to focus on yourself. Move something. Anything. Why not? Good. Easy does it. Slow. And steady. Yeah, yeah. Hey, who are you?
Who are you?
I am your everything.
Hello in there.
Oh, Cloud. There's still so much to be done.
Maybe you're not okay. Ah, he lives. Finally awake, are we?
You're...
Aerith. It's Aerith. And you are?
Cloud.
Nice to meet you again.
Again, huh?
What? You don't remember? What about the flowers?
Oh, the flower girl. And this is...
an old church in the Sector 5 slums. You came crashing through the roof without so much as a lookout below. Fell right into my flower bed. Lucky for you. Like, really.
Sorry, I didn't mean to...
Don't worry about it. They're a lot tougher than they look. This place, it has a kind of power. Before I forget, you dropped this when you landed.
Thanks.
I've got one too.
You and everybody and their mother.
Not like mine, no. It's special. Mine's not good for anything at all.
Bet you just don't know how to use it.
Could be. Though, I really don't mind. Just having it is enough. It was a gift from my mother. Pretty crazy, huh? Us meeting again like this. You should stay a while. Really? You will? In that case... Huh?
I'll see myself in. Thanks. And who are you?
He's my bodyguard. And a soldier. Pretty cool, huh?
Huh?
A soldier?
Ex-soldier.
Well, what do you know? You've got the eyes, at least.
You don't mind, do you? Bodyguard work's not too different from merc stuff, right?
Huh?
I guessed. From the sword. Just do this for me, okay?
Fine, but it'll cost you. A lot.
A lot, huh? One date ought to do it.
Huh? Well, you're weird enough to be one. What class?
First.
If you're gonna bullshit me, at least try to make it believable.
Hey, watch the flowers!
You heard the lady.
I'll make this quick.
You better.
All right, don't you, huh? You're on verse 2, right?
Really? That's when? This is the first I've heard of it?
This dude's is quite hard. Hey, let's do this helping your guys. What's his face? I'm getting out of it. I hate doing cleanup, but I'm damn good at it! I see you. You asshole! Too easy! Here we go.
What you waiting for, bodyguard? I'm right here! Well, okay.
Could use a spark.
Do you really have to fight with the flowers?
Let's do this. Let's go.
It's your fault.
Get ready.
If we come back
anytime now.
See ya.
I won't give up.
wrong man. I just wanted to...
Sloan! No!
Huh?
Prithee! Sir! Are you hurt?
I'm fine. Go get the girl.
Sir!
The hell?
Weird. They're not attacking.
Hey! Open it up!
Come on.
Over here! Through the attic. Maybe we can get out that way.
Right. Through that hole.
They saved me.
Come on. I'll go first. Come on.
Nothing! Up there!
Hey, no shooting!
Oh, man.
Hey, you okay? There's so much as a scratch on her, you're done.
Sir!
We bring her in one piece. What now? Run!
Move and I'll shoot!
Oh no, you won't.
But sir!
Could drop that. Okay.
What's the holdup?
I can't get to her!
Run! Let's move.
You're out of time!
Cloud, give me a hand!
They're in the attic. Should we pursue?
Partner's got it. We are out. Beginner's luck. More of those things.
It's like they're guiding us.
Stay close.
So cool. There!
Need to stay ahead of them.
Prep for exfil.
Or not. They gone?
Yeah, I think so.
What are they?
I think... actually... I don't know. Let's just go. Okay. Up for crossing the rooftops? See that pillar over there? There's a station right by it. Shall we mosey on over?
Let's.
So, what's next for you?
A little bit of bodyguard work.
Right.
After that, it's back to the Sector 7 slums.
You know how to get there?
Yep.
Of course you do.
That suit from earlier. He was one of Shinra's Turks. What's a Turk want with you?
Dunno. Hey, don't Turks keep an eye out for potential soldiers and stuff?
They do more than just scout for candidates. Turks get called in to handle all kinds of situations, with extreme prejudice.
Professional bad guys. Gotta love them.
Back to my question. So what's he to you? Looked like you knew each other.
Maybe he thought I could be the greatest soldier yet.
Forget it.
Hmm? You mad? I actually haven't traveled by rooftop before.
Be surprised if you had.
It's honestly kind of exciting.
Well, first time and all.
Wait! Give me a moment! Don't just run off on your own.
Those are the words of a soldier candidate?
So petty.
So, does no one live in these buildings?
Nope. No one to get mad if we make noise. Looks kinda rusty.
I'll go first. It's pretty old. Be careful.
Okay.
Easy now.
You worry too much. I'm not some princess who needs to be coddled. Shit. Unexpected? Thank you, Cloud. Ah, there it is. The wall. You know, I thought about leaving once, but in the end, I couldn't.
Too dangerous?
Too much. A whole world bursting with life.
Maybe more than I can handle, I think sometimes. Even now.
People hate the steel sky, the slums, but I don't. How could I? All that passion, all those dreams, flowing and blending together into something greater. This time I'll go first. After all, I can't count on you to wait.
Sure about this?
See for yourself. Maybe I'll go on ahead and leave you all by your lonesome.
Maybe you shouldn't talk.
Then you talk. Tell me a story.
Not for free.
Cheapskate. You're... Gotcha.
You're killing me here.
Here goes nothing. Woo!
You good?
Of course. My hero.
Never a dull moment with you.
That a compliment?
Not really.
Thanks anyway. We're getting closer to the station. Even so, we'll probably run into a few monsters on the way. Here's a phase of
scarier things in my sleep.
Someone looks like they're in their element.
Bring it. No more playing nice. That's that. Enough.
Go on! So, Cloud, you don't know the slums that well, do you?
Compared to you? No. Training grounds, barracks, battlefields. That's the world I know.
You sound proud of that. Stations there.
I can see that.
Oh? Thought the world you knew didn't include stations.
Ha ha.
We poured so much of our blood and sweat into building that reactor. Now,
I can't believe this is happening.
If you would all just please calm down.
Hey, what the hell's going on?
Check it out,
come
Mom.
On. There's no need to shout.
Popular place.
Yeah. Well, it's got a good view of the reactor.
Show.
They know that. Don't worry.
Oh, didn't expect to see you here.
Oh, Cloud, wait! Huh?
Wait.
Deck is all clear!
Rope's good! Go!
Pull him up! Let's go.
Another Turk.
A real man on a mission.
On the hunt, more like.
For me or you?
Don't know. Don't care.
Then, let's stick to the back streets? Ah. There will be monsters.
Better than Shinra.
Try them with our sweet and spicy sauce.
All the fatty flavor and calories you need to get you through the day.
People say it's like an explosion of flavor beyond your world.
There's a Shinra dump site up ahead. Not the kind of place anyone would ever choose to hang around in.
But a great place to hold up. See ya. That's that. Get ready. Enough.
Get him! One more shot! No telling where they'll come from.
Monsters instinctively target weaker prey.
We better watch out, Old Cloud. Over here. That didn't work. Maybe it's broken? Pretty sure this path around is down too, so. Wonder if we can move this.
Care of you.
Can you take over for me?
Must have been a new breed.
How do you figure?
Because they went for the stronger prey. There, check it out. The heart of the slums.
Still a fair ways off.
Well, we did take a detour. Getting tired?
Nah.
Me, I'm feeling a bit hungry. How about you?
Amazed.
You're in for a treat when we make it back.
Don't have time for that.
You'll want to make time for my mom's cooking. And that's the final word on it. We'll get home quick and eat ourselves stupid.
Get back.
I think I
got it. It's over. That'll do. Let's go.
Open from over there? Nice work! Way to think ahead. Yes, we're home free.
No need for thanks. I'd rather get paid.
You're getting paid right now. Should be able to relax a little now.
Don't forget about the Turks. Could come at us any time. Keep an eye out.
Think this means another war's coming?
What are they watching?
Hey!
I'm standing inside the gutted shell of Mako Reactor 5.
They're working for Wu-Tai, isn't it obvious?
There's still a lot of smoke rising from the rubble.
Using slime so they don't
have
to break the
ceasefire. Beings and other debris continue to hinder rescue efforts.
Those foreign
devils
appear
to have been mostly extinguished.
So if we help catch the bombers, we get a reward or something?
That's the director of Shinra's Advanced Weaponry Division, isn't it?
Hey, enough of that doom and gloom.
Would you mind answering a few questions?
We're sitting down here, right?
They're targeting reactors.
Can you give us any updates on the status of the reactor? What kind of damage did it suffer in
the explosion?
Are we in any danger?
Mako Reactor 5 has been temporarily shut down, and all fires have been successfully extinguished. The situation is under control, and the people of our fair city need not worry about any additional complications. We're in the process of conducting a full forensic investigation, but we suspect the device used was similar to that employed in the attack on Mako Reactor 1. The perpetrators of that atrocity were filmed making their escape. These agents of the eco-terrorist group Avalanche are currently believed to be in hiding somewhere in Midgar.
And given that this group has now attacked two reactors in quick succession, can they really be stopped before they strike again?
What do you think? Have no fear. Shinra will keep Midgar safe.
Okay, time's up!
All right, let's go.
We need to start preparing for the worst.
Those Avalanche guys are unbelievable. Without the reactors, how are we supposed to live?
We need to stand up and fight against any...
Aw, what timing? Mind lending me a hand?
Place is really hopping, huh?
Nice side effect of the train situation. So, what do you say?
I'd love to, but... I help out every now and then. It's fun.
Aerith!
Well, well. What are you doing all the way up there?
Was trying to get a look at the reactor. Who's this guy?
This is Cloud. He's a mercenary. And currently my bodyguard. That's Oates.
See you.
Two peas in a pod. So, what are you guys up to?
We all went to see the reactor.
Oh, that's right. You're supposed to come by the house.
What for?
I don't know. You're just supposed to.
Well, guess we have a new destination. I should probably explain. The Leaf House is the local orphanage. That's where all these kids live.
Hey, Aerith, where'd you go?
The church again? Next time, we should all go together.
Why, hello, Aerith. As popular as ever, I see.
Apparently, but they sure keep me on my toes.
Better than being bedridden. Thanks again for all those herbs. You've helped a lot of people.
No problem. Anytime.
How'd you manage to find so many anyway?
Oh, I have my ways.
And him?
He's my bodyguard, just until I get home.
And you're sure he's up to it?
Maybe. Since I'm so generous, I gather medicinal herbs for his patients sometimes.
One day,
here's the Leaf House.
Just like Jesse.
There you are.
We're back, and we brought Aerith with us.
Sorry to make you come out here.
Don't be. It's on my way home.
Well then, I hope you won't mind me asking for some flowers.
No problem. How many?
All you can carry. What with all the doom and gloom we've been hearing on the news recently, I thought some flowers might help cheer everyone up.
I'm sure they will, and I'd love to help.
Let's all wash up before our meal.
So, Cloud, what's your favorite flower?
They're all the same to me.
Huh. You sure you want to say that to a florist?
Better than lying.
Okay. Then what'd you do with the flower I gave you? You give it away?
I did.
Ooh, to who? Tell me.
Don't recall. What?
Thought you didn't like lying. Well, anyway. My house is just up this path. Mom should be home by now, so I'll introduce you. There you go. That's my house.
It's amazing.
Come on. I'm home.
Hey, baby. Been up to no good? Rude came by.
This is my mom, Elmira. And this is Cloud, my bodyguard.
Hi.
Take good care of her?
That's my job. Or was my job.
Yep. Thanks. So, Cloud, you gonna head back to Sector 7?
Yeah.
Then I'll show you the way.
Then why'd you have me bring you here? What if the Turks show up again?
It'd suck, but I've dealt with them before. Honestly, I'm much more worried about you. What if you get lost, huh? You'd be too embarrassed to admit it, and so you'd just keep on going.
Quit acting like you know me.
Hey, Mom. I'm gonna go take Cloud over to Sector 7, okay?
Okay. But why not wait until tomorrow? If you head out now, it'll be dark when you get back. Better to rest up here and make the trip first thing in the morning, when you'll have daylight to spare.
That's true. She's got a point, Cloud.
Hold up.
Oh, yeah. I still need to deliver some flowers to the Leaf House. Since we have a little time before dinner, you should come with.
That wasn't the deal.
You mean you want more? Even though you've got a priceless reward coming your way? Do you know what I promised him?
I'll do it.
I'll go grab the baskets. Be right back.
That Aerith. She's a handful, isn't she?
Take this one.
Huh?
Take it. Right. Off we go. And these right here are my babies. Do you think we should pick?
Any of them.
Oh, don't be like that. I know you have an eye for this kind of thing. Good eye. People used to give these to declare their loyalty to one another. Interesting, right? I think we still need a few more. Which should we pick next? Whoa. Foxtails, huh? I gotta hand it to you. I never would have thought of that. It'll definitely take them by surprise. She said, as many as you can carry, so maybe a few more? That's the one I gave you.
Huh, it is?
Nice try, mister. You can't fool me. I
think we're good now. What do you say? Shall we go? No need to hurry. We're not under the gun or anything.
I'm not cut out for this crap.
Sure you are. And when you're done, you'll be drowning in job offers. So, how do you think they'll arrange these flowers?
Dunno.
Well, we'll soon find out.
Isn't this good?
I'll wait out here.
Oh, okay. But I might be a while. Why not check out the town?
Wanna help me out too? What do you say?
Can't leave without telling her. I remember you.
Where's Aerith?
The Leaf House. Is something wrong?
You could say that. Sounds like someone spooked the kids.
Yeah, two of them disappeared. They ran away after this creepy guy wearing black clothes showed up.
A Turk?
That's what I thought, but no.
It's this guy who's always stumbling around town in a dirty robe full of holes. They say he's sick or something. Oh, and he had some kind of number tattooed on his arm.
I don't like the sound of this. I'm gonna check it out.
I know someone who fits that description. I'll come with.
Okay.
Come on.
One day, I want to grow up just like Jess. Pretty girl in town. Yeah.
No.
Will he bite me?
I know this place is off limits to grown-ups, but if we want to rescue them, well, we gotta break the rules.
Oats! You're back! Aerith's come to help.
Yeah, leave it to us. We'll take care of it from here.
But there are monsters out there!
Don't worry. I've brought a super strong friend along with me.
I used to be a soldier. So where's the guy?
I don't know. He disappeared and we can't find him.
Right now, let's worry about the kids.
Come on.
You guys have got to hurry and find our friends.
They ran off this way. Be careful.
Where do you think they went?
Who knows? They're kids. Nothing to do but look all over.
I just hope we find them in time.
I've got this.
Don't you mean we've got this? That's it!
Take the lead.
I'm coming! That's that.
This one's for you!
So long.
was never in doubt.
Ah, there they are!
And they're not alone. Try to stay behind me.
That way I can cover your back.
That's that.
Get him! That's it!
It's over. Enough. Nothing to it. You're dead.
Here goes.
Now you're in for it.
One more shot! It's your turn.
Hang back.
Okay.
That's that.
Quickly, we gotta save them.
All right.
Harris!
Let's do no more things, guys.
Hold on!
Let's dance, asshole!
Stop it! Get him!
Where's my ear? Can you take
my
over
turn.
For a bit? I think I can.
Be careful.
I'm wide open now.
Pushing it.
I'll take care of them. Go on. That's it.
Enough.
This one's for you. Get him.
Why don't you lead the way?
I threw it. Need a breather.
I'll show you what I can do. There.
Okay.
What the? Get him! What the?
I'll take care of you.
That's it! This one!
Gotta go for it now. Can you handle that?
I got this. You're
just
mine.
Go away.
It's over.
We'll be right there.
I'll go. Come on.
Thank you. That was cool.
Okay, let's head back.
Go on!
see, Cloud here used to be a soldier.
He was?
Did you go fight in the war?
I might have. Try to stay behind.
That way I can cover your back. Here goes. Get ready.
I'm gonna grow up to be
and
a soldier
safe like you.
You can't just grow up to be a soldier. You gotta work at it. Cloud thinks I'm good enough to be one, right?
Look at you, Mr. Popular.
That was so cool, you guys. Especially that.
Yeah. It was really cool when you went like. Yeah. Yeah.
You've got it all wrong. Like that.
No way. It was way faster than that. Yeah. Yeah. Like that.
Fine. Then how about.
Yeah. Yeah. Like that.
Isn't that right, Cloud?
Isn't that right, Cloud? Come on!
Tifa, wait!
Tifa!
Tifa!
Tifa.
Tifa? What's wrong?
Nothing.
Is Tifa like your girlfriend?
No.
But she's someone special.
It's not like that. More like. I don't know how to explain.
I see.
Well, what do you think? Do I have what it takes?
Thank you. From now on, if you run into trouble, promise me you'll find an adult, okay?
Okay, I will. And here, since you're so cool, you guys are both grown-ups, but you're also one of us now. You can come and play here whenever you want.
Don't worry, it'll be okay.
Wait! Not him. It looks pretty damn similar.
There's the number, but why two?
Who knows? Come to think.
The reunion. There's nothing to fear.
You don't know who Sephiroth is, do you?
Sephiroth, the war hero? I know he died in an accident 5 years ago. They said so on the news.
Maybe they did. But I've got a feeling he's still alive.
Oh, right. Come on, let's go.
Oh, then you must be from the legendary...
Hey, Cloud. I know a lot of people around here need help. When I'm out on patrol, a lot of them tell me about their problems. Do you think you might be interested in helping out?
Well, I'm all for it. We still have plenty of time.
I'm on the clock.
Don't worry. I give you permission.
I always have the latest information. Come find me if you want to know.
Well, shit.
That's what's called easy money.
We even got to be on TV.
Aerith, you're back!
I'm gonna read them all.
Come, look what we've done with the flowers! Lovely, don't you think?
Great job. It's wonderful.
Isn't it?
Oh, I nearly forgot. I saw some Shinra suit walking toward your house a little while ago. He was dressed all in black. A little scary looking.
Hello, Aerith.
What do you want?
Haven't seen him before. He your new boy toy?
He's my bodyguard, if you must know.
Wait a minute. Those eyes. Is he the one who beat up Reno?
And what if I am?
Need to cross my T's, dot my I's, that's all.
Cloud, leave him be. Rude's not a bad person, really.
No, I'm not bad. But like it or not, I sometimes have to do bad things. Don't take it personal.
You Turks are all the same. All bark, no bite.
You're one to talk.
Get ready.
No need to get rough!
Oh, shit! Why don't you take a nap with me?
So it's my turn? Won't you leave us alone?
No.
Let's do this.
Gotta get a little patience with my partner.
Come on, man.
Gotta do it. Get him!
Soldier.
First class. I won't give up. All good.
Get him! I'll show you what I can do.
Give it up!
Hang back.
There. I'll take care of him. Here it comes! One more shot! That's it!
Take it over. Let's do this. Get ready.
And cut!
You're done.
This one's for you!
Keep it up.
I'll take care of this. I'll take care of you.
Okay.
So, you had enough yet?
No. I don't believe that I have.
You can do it!
Hang back.
Just stop it!
Okay. It's my job.
Then think about changing. Keep it together.
So it's my turn? Get him! Cut! Cloud's pretty strong, isn't he?
see this type of thing.
I'm waiting. How's that?
Let's switch it up.
Won't last long.
I thought you didn't want to get rough.
No, but this is self-defense. Get ready.
All right. Come on.
Shit.
Not looking good.
Here goes.
Give it up!
What the? Get him! That's it! Go on! You've got this!
Let's do this!
Okay! I'll take care of him. Please, just leave us alone.
You know I can't do that.
Hey there, partner. I'm sure you're having the time of your life, but we're needed on standby for a job at something about Sector 7. So get your ass back here now.
Understood.
Got somewhere else to be?
Apparently so. Go home and stay there.
You know I can't do that.
You're heading in already?
Yeah, that's enough for one day.
Where have you two been? I've been worried sick.
Sorry, we got a little sidetracked.
Dinner's ready, in case you're wondering.
Ah, great.
But before we sit down, I want you to make up the guest room.
Gotcha. Take a load off, okay?
Judging by those eyes, I'm guessing you're a soldier.
Ex-soldier.
I hate to ask, but would you leave tonight without any fuss, no questions? You boys made a trade, a normal life, for power. You can't have it both ways.
I'm back!
Good. Now, I hope you're hungry.
Starving, right?
I've never been so proud. The man you've become? Women must be hounding you day and night.
Not really.
You know, there's all kinds of temptations in the big city. I'd feel a lot better if I knew you'd found a good girl. One who'd make sure you didn't get into trouble.
I can take care of myself.
An older, more mature girl. I could keep you on the straight and narrow. And tell you when you're being a silly goose. That's the perfect type for you, I'd say.
Don't want to overstay my welcome.
You're leaving?
So, how do I get to Sector 7?
It's simple enough. Just cut through Sector 6. It isn't exactly safe, but you should be okay, seeing as you're a soldier.
Was one.
Promise me, you'll never talk to Aerith again. Please.
You got it.
Thank you.
Might as well check out Walmart while I'm down.
I tried that new chocobo fabric.
Oh.
Well, look who it is. Talk about a coincidence.
What are you doing here?
Waiting.
Why?
Because I'm not sick of you yet.
Lead on, then.
With pleasure. Cloud? Is something wrong?
It's nothing.